So here I am at the cathedral in Milano. Here's one of the front doors. It's bronze. It's magnificent. And I'm going to walk up and I want to show you. The places where people touch, right? They seem to touch the same places. They touch the leg of the Christ figure there. And they touch the hands of the Madonna and the other one. You can see people from all over are taking pictures of this, but show it to you there. So here's the Christ figure and the Madonna. This is the part that people touch. Right, so the oil's on their hands sort of keeps the verdigris off of it. And here is another one. This is the Christ figure there. This is where everyone touches in there. And then they touch this one. Which is one of the characters that was doing flagellation, say. A little bit on the angel. And that's it. The rest is pretty much left to turn green as it is. Is that amazing? The line is so long to get in on the rain today that I'm not going to do it.